I lost my whip, I lost my job, and my bitch. I had to get up on some real shit. I had to get up on my grind like a heel flip. Cause yeah, nigga, I'm on my real shit. You already know, the devil, man, they trying to best me. Yeah, but next thing you know, I got a job next to the Best Western. It was across from a Mickey D's, and that's some real shit. And yeah, I don't have to be talking off the Steve's, or I ain't gotta be talking off the fucking weed. And I can have a sober mind, nigga, yes indeed. I'm feeling like I'm a little baby, yeah, yes indeed. Yeah, the money guaranteed, 30-day money back guaranteed. So I had to get my money back and had to test the product. Yeah, I had a lot of fiends go test the product, and then he came back for some old product. Then I had them fiends, they coming back for knowledge. I had to spit some game. Yeah, niggas grow up, you know they become lame. Everybody out here, they're trying to do the same, but they ain't trying to be different. Yeah, I had prayers in my long days. These niggas ain't never wishing. Many think everything gonna happen the same way that it happened yesterday. But on the real, everyday change, everyday change. Light clothes, man, you know I'm bound to fucking change. I'm bound to fucking change. I know it sounds strange, cause yeah, I pull up. I had to do my thing, I had to take my chance. You gotta take a risk, but yeah, you know I had to whoop it. Yeah, check my wrist, and yeah, I be up on some expensive shit. And yeah, you know I might pull up in an expensive whip. Yeah, I be pulling 40. I might go ahead and just pull your shorty. She suck it like a bottle, maybe a 40. And then I pull up on these niggas, they don't know me. I am a new face, you know I murdered this beat. Now that's a new case. You know your girl tied up like a shoelace. And that's right, man, they calling me, they like, who straight? I'm like, me straight. Man, I pull up with them templates. In them templates, man, I pull up on these niggas, yeah, with the steak. Yeah, every day I know what's up at stake. Yeah, and y'all don't nobody, and y'all ain't nobody, so it's easy just to take your place. I smoking gas straight to the face, and yeah, I had to take up all this shit. I had to take it out my fucking brain. I got brothers in another state. Yeah, I'm trying to make sure they fucking straight, but yeah, he hit me up the other day. Yeah, you know that was my little brother. He go to Tennessee for school. Yeah, that's my brother. Yeah, I'll kill for him. Yeah, and I'll kill for him. No Chicago nigga, but I'll drill for him. Yeah, I will pop a nigga like a pill for him. Cause yeah, best believe shit is real, homie. Shit is real, homie. Man, you know I'm real deadly with the steel, homie. I'm like I'm Clark Kent, and you cannot see me in this dark tent. That's that 5%, nigga, I'm arcing, yeah. I don't take no L's like the 72 Dolphins. So hot in this bitch, you know I'm nigga out here coughing. Man, you know I had to put this shit up in the drop box. Man, y'all niggas can't take the heat like a hot box. But yeah, I sit up in the whip, yeah, nigga, hot box. Man, I pull up with a thought box, she about to give me top dog. Get me top top, get me top top. The roof off is topped off. Man, you know I pull up, nigga get it chopped off. Like Val Venus, man, your dreams will get chopped off. Man, I pull up, off the cream, man, it's top dog. I feel like Kendrick, cause you know I am a top dog. I'm a top dog, man, your girl trying to flop dog. I ain't gotta tell no lies, cause all this shit I'm talking, yeah, really been up in my eyes. Yeah, I seen that shit, nigga, that 2020. And yeah, we living up in 2020. Hellboy shit.